You all, I am Gobinda Poddar. Now I will discuss about buck converter. We all know that buck converter is a DC-DC converter which steps on the voltage from input voltage to output voltage. And we know that there are two configurations of buck converter. One is on state and another is off state. We can see that the diagram of buck converter. And it is the normal characteristic of buck converter. It is voltage and it is MOSFET. Diode, inductor, and capacitor. We all know that about their principle working. We know that inductor can charge the current, and the capacitor can be able to charge it. And we can see that there are two characteristics. One, it is on, and then times the circuit will be closed. And the diode will be open because it is the device bias. At that time, the current will flow across the inductor. And when it is off state, it will be open. And the diode will be closed because it is the reverse bias. At that time, the current will flow across the diode. When the current flows across the inductor, at that time, the current is increasing. And when the current goes when it is off state, at that time the current will flow across the inductor, and when it is open, at that time the current will flow across the diode. And when it is off state, at that time the current is increasing, and when the current flows the diode, at that time current is decreasing. You can see that. And when it is switch on, it is high state, and when it is off, it is low. And output characteristic of current with across of inductor. We can see that when current flow the inductor, at the time current is increasing, and when the current across the diode, at the time the current is increasing. And we can also see the characteristic of across the inductor, and we can see that output characteristic with across the diode. And I want to see the another thing. Efficiency. If I want to convert 24 volt to 12 volt, then what will be happen? Suppose we think that the current is 10 ampere, and we want to convert 24 volt to 12 volt. At that time, P is equal to, you know that the formula is Q/Vi. We want to convert 24 to 12 volt. So what we get, P is to, suppose time is 10 ampere. So we can see that. When you convert 24 volt to 12 volt, 120 volt power is 120 volt, so it is more efficient of buck converter. And we can also there are using application of buck converter. We can also use it in battery and solar panel. So it is short description about buck converter. Okay, thanks.